Major construction project on I-75 in Miamisburg has been delayed. ODOT originally planned to reconstruct the interchange along I-75 at State Route 725 beginning in March of 2024, but has decided to delay that project to examine additional years of data before starting. ODOT says the improvements will ease congested conditions, contributing to a high crash rate in the corridor.